22 years old, and she's from Surabaya. also one of the youngest contestants tonight, and she's from Selangor. He is married to a girl by Hinkle Lee.
Bicep lock.
One side.
Smiling. Oh, left side already. What the fuck? No. You hold that.
You
or left hand, right? Or then miss. Then you masturbate on your right hand. So both of them.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Change hand.
Once again, let's welcome the 20 finalists of tonight to be on stage again. Let's welcome the 20 finalists.
Which one is your favorite? Which one do you like? Yeah. My one is the one there. The one walking there, the middle. Walking there. Behind the Indian girl. That one.
Which one? The sparkling one.
The sparkling one, they one are very deep.
Very fun. Good job, ladies.
You like young girls, right?
And now, I would like to invite all the young designers who created their masterpiece for our top 20 finalists. Let's give them a round of applause.
Justin likes this
girl.
And
let's welcome all the young designers on stage.
I like this one. Where she? Ah, there she is.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, for information, the designer created this masterpiece and vying for one of the titles for tonight, which is the Young Designer Award, chosen by the experts in fashion industry. And the result is with me. The gown designed by the winner of Young Designer Award will be the official evening gown for Supermodel International 2017 in New Delhi, India. Before I announce the result, I would like to invite Mr. Kenneth Law to come on stage, please. Let's put your hands together and welcome Mr. Kenneth Law. Let's give out the subsequent titles tonight for the winners. Okay, the Sagittarius Awards winner for part one also resides with me now. And now I would like to invite Mr. Ricky, the founder of Wilkie Media Entertainment, on stage, please. Let's welcome Miss Wendy. Okay, the Sagittarius title part one. The first Sagittarius title we are going to present, the Media Choice Award. Congratulations, contestant number 18, Guo Yiyi. Thank you, Ms. Wendy, and congratulations to contestant number 18. Okay, the next, Best Catwalk Award. I would like to invite Ms. Jojo Tan to be on stage to present this award. Ms. Jojo Tan, Director, International Modeling Academy and Agency. Know that she is also our very own Supermodel International Malaysia 2016 and also World Champion of Supermodel International 2016. Welcome, Ms. Jojo. And the winner of Best Catwalk Award. And the lucky girl is contestant number 15, Charisma Chow. Best Body Award. And I would like to invite Mr. Eric Leung to be on stage. Let's welcome Mr. Eric. Okay, we have Ms. Kenny Chia in stage. Let's welcome Ms. Kenny Chia. Best Body Award to the contestant number 5, Gurmit. Congratulations, Gurmit, and thank you so much, Ms. Kanisha. And next we have New Face Model Award. I would like to invite Ms. Vivian to go on stage to present the award. Okay, New Face Model Award. Don't be shy. Contestant number 9, Demi Chu. Let's welcome Mr. Michael from Prati to present this award.
goes to this one here.
Right. The winner of National Beauty Award. We have contestant number 17, Lee Sin Lee.
He's already done in Summit Mall.
Thank you, Mr. Michael. Once again, congratulations to all the winners. There are a lot of assignments tonight because among all these 20 beautiful ladies, yeah, 20 beautiful ladies across Malaysia, 10 of them will be moving on to the next round. Okay, here we go, the lucky 10. Alright, let's announce the petite category.
Woo!
want this.
Here you go, our top 10 finalists of Singapore the International Malaysia 2017. Congratulations to the top 10 finalists, and thank you so much to the rest of the ladies. Thank you. Once again, congratulations to the top 10. The next challenge might be the most nerve-wracking, but one of them are very close in winning the crown. Alright, ladies, are you ready? Good luck. Okay, the next segment, when I call your name, please step forward to choose an anthem. Okay, and you're required to, I'm gonna say, perform what you get in the anthem. Okay, for example, do you remember the opening session? Okay, do we have what we did for that? Cutting, watches, AWG, rotary, remember? Okay, something like that, but we would like to see like more creative. Okay, something more creative. Ready? Okay, let's have contestant number 5. Where are the supporters of contestant number 5? Can I hear you? We have Gurmit. Congratulations. Okay, please choose, please choose one animal. Oh, wow. Wikimedia Entertainment. So do you have any product? So what are you going to do? Need to be more creative. You can have a round of catwalk, or you can sing, or you can dance, anything. You need a mic? Alright, how do you feel now, Karina?
I'm feeling so excited.
Very exciting. Yeah, because you are one of the top 10. Okay.
I would like to thank to the company as they have explained to us about Rotary watches, and I know that these watches is actually happened a long time ago, and it actually established in Switzerland, and after that they brought it to UK, and after that now it's owned by a Chinese company, and they went through World War as well.
Thank you, Ms. Jane. Thank you so much. And that's Jim Noah. And just a friendly reminder, you are just given 30 seconds to form what you get from the Amulet, okay? Hello, Jane. Let's get one. And show it to our guest. Sami USJ. That's Miss BB is looking at you. Okay. Are you going to present like Sami USJ?
Please visit Sami USG.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And now we have one more finalist from the Petit Cadillac contestant number 9, David Chi. David Chan. David Chan. Okay, let's see what you get. Average Club again. And let's see how David is going to present. Here we go. Maybe they are all good in catwalk, that's why like five of them also present the product with the catwalk. Would you like to dance with the product? No, no, it's okay. Just say something.
I would like to thank FH Club for sponsoring us such wonderful and gorgeous bags. These bags are really quite affordable and I think it suits everybody. Please support FH Club. Thank you.
Thank you. And now we have the models category. The first one from the models category. Bonus category. Let's welcome Lee Siu Lee. Hi. Please pick an envelope. What you got? Also, Dr. Sean Queen. Okay, let's have the product. Yeah, just now Teresa Chong had a catwalk with this product. And now would you like to do something else with the product? Instead of catwalk? Or still catwalk? Never mind, let's go.
Fingers, clean to your heart, things are red.
why is this product is good?
As we all know, Dr. Chong Clinic, there is dermatologist and actually specialist doctor inside to treat our skin. So not only do we get quality treatment, but when science meet art, we actually achieve beautiful skin and healthy skin at the same time. So as Dr. Chong Clinic would always emphasize that we should always be happy, be healthy. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sui. Thank you. Thank you. We have three more girls on stage. Wow. And next, grand supporters, we have Kennedy. Actually, you have contest number 16 and number 20, okay? So never mind, we start with the contest number 19 first, yeah? Relax, okay? Okay. Let's open straight. Khatib, one of our main sponsors. And you have to present the hydrogen water spray.
And Karim product is very useful for a product can use for many way. For this spray, he has many way to use that and anti-aging, watery your skin, some more can exist. Thank you.
I didn't got it. After you use it, you will be as stunning as her. Okay? Thank you so much. Thank you, Yo-Pierre. And next, so sorry, just now, Misao. 15, and now, better contestant number 16. We have Shelvina. I hope you didn't get mad at me. Okay, let's choose Abdul. Sami USA.
To table. Hey, you never save me some food, huh?
Okay.
Huh? Never save me some food,
or relatives or family to go to Summit USA every weekend.
Or you finish already.
So try to compete. Let's see, I'm your brother.
Normally, end with fried rice and that dessert.
Good evening, everyone.
Coming soon,
thank
I think.
Thank you for choosing me as the top 10 finalists. Summit USG is the new shopping mall and it just renovated it. I would obviously recommend everyone to go there as it's really new, they just renovated. Thank you so much, Summit USG, for sponsoring us your location. And we are feeling very honorable because it's a new mall and you guys led us to use the space. Thank you.
Are you happy with it? Very happy. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. last finalist. Let's welcome contestant number 20, Naomi C.
Hey, you should go to class, you should go to class, you should
go. Oh man, drinks man, drinks.
Okay, drink. Let me help you if you take this. Because you got a choice,
I drank one
in the last one.
One whole glass of wine, and beer, and I go back home, oh fuck man.
As you know, we have a product, the latest product from Kadeem, the hydrogen water spray. Okay? Here we go. Why is it so good?
Okay, first of all, thank you to the honorable judges and also members of the audience for tonight's show and for allowing me to walk this catwalk runway again. So,
Beautiful Skin Award.
Mr. Eric is going to present this award to the contestant number 8, Serene Priscilla. Thank you, Mr. Eric, and once again, congratulations to the contestant number 8, Serene. I'd like to invite Miss Queenie from Iceland. Miss Queenie is going to present the world's best breakthrough performance. And the winner goes to contestant number 19, Julian. Mr. Jimmy Wong from Wong Creative. And this award, the People's Choice Award, is actually voted by all of you. And now we have the winner. And the winner is contestant number 10, Jimmy Wong. Okay, upcoming next we have Model of the Year Award. Wow. Okay, and let's welcome the presenter. Okay. And let's welcome the presenter for this award. We would like to invite Miss Grace on stage. The Supermodel International Kazakhstan 2016. Let's welcome Miss Kurali Zakharina. I'm going to announce the second runner-up. category of Supermodel International Malaysia 2017, we have contestant number one, Karina Wong. Walking with your high heels. It's not 2 inches, it's 3 inches.